the sleeping horse. Come on, buddy. Turn him. There you go. Good job. Look up and down. Focus. Very nice.
Nice, Daniel.
There you go. That's right. Don't let him get to the barn gate. Keep him out in the line lot. Good job. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes you have to give him a little encouragement. Say, come on, Snicker. Smile, squeeze, kiss. There you go. Oh, your head itches? Oh, man. This is a common problem. Find your center. Find the center of your reins. Your right reins is long. There you go. Okay, get him going back. Oh, looking. Turn him around. There you go. Look that way. Look the way you want to go, not down at him. There you go. See how that works? That works a lot better. Okay, why don't you take him around that cone and then change your direction and ride him around this way, the other way. There you go. Very nice.
What?
That's all right. Whoa. You're fine. Get him back out to the rail. Look. And open your left door. There you go. Look at the trailer. Don't lean. You're falling way up inside.
Spread the love.
Okay. So look at the trailer. And open that door. Stay in the center. There you go. There you go. Now you're in the center. Good, Daniel. Watch him. He's going to the barn if you let him. To do, huh? Oh, did you? Could be.
Yeah, I clicked my phone.
That's very nice.
I know, it's very nice.
I know.
Yeah, if you kick him, he will try. Yeah. Okay, keep him moving. Smile, squeeze, kiss.
I know I
stuff up.
Did you make a whole circle around that cone? Whole circle? Good job. Keep looking. Excellent. Keep it moving. Good job. Man, that was perfect. Okay, Daniel, supermarket, and what I want you to do right now is
ask him to trot to me, okay? Ask him to trot to me. You have to walk him down this way, okay? All right. Walk him around again.